The Endocrine Society plays a major role in advocating for our patients and for our endocrine practitioners in basic science and in clinical care to move the needle on issues that are important to people with endocrine disorders. When an endocrinologist tells you that they can't get coverage for a certain medication or a certain treatment, when a basic scientist tells you that they can't get the grant funding that they need, these are the issues that the Endocrine Society is advocating for every day.
The advocacy within the Endocrine Society is truly a call to action to all of its members and to all people who have endocrine disorders and their families.
Reaching out to the society, volunteering your time, saying that you want to be part of this group and you want to help the society make things better can make a huge difference.
The society has made it really easy to get involved in advocacy. The easiest way is to click on those emails about the online campaigns and write to your congressman, write to your senators. You can also get involved in a Hill Day.
Members come to Washington, D.C. and go to their representatives and their senators' offices and talk about the issues that the Endocrine Society is working on.
When the Endocrine Society advocates on Capitol Hill, it carries weight. If they hear from their constituents about something that matters to them, they take it seriously.
Having that connection to the key leaders who can impact how either endocrinology is practiced, how our patients are managed, how our research is conducted or funded, all of that is critically necessary.
Scientists depend on research funding. Clinicians depend on reimbursement models. These are things that impact our lives every day, so we have an obligation to get involved.
It's easy to sit in your office and whine and complain and say that nothing is getting done and why can't I get this better? The Endocrine Society is your vehicle to help make those changes.
Advocacy works, but you have to do it.
I am not only glad, I am proud of the Endocrine Society for their advocacy work. It is one of the biggest reasons that I sustain my membership with the Endocrine Society, because no one else is doing the work that they are doing.